Hello? Is it working? Hello? Is it working? Hello? Is it working? Hello? Hello, hello, hello? 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 Hello, hello, hello? 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 Hello, hello, hello? 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 Hello, hello, hello? Hello, 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 hello. We had some issues. And I thought I could import it, but apparently that's not the case, so I had to do everything all over again. But we're working on some new stuff. Hopefully that will be part of the stream from next week on. There's a part that is today already, but I'm not gonna say what yet. But there's new things on the way. Yeah, hello, happy Monday. I think it's Monday, right? Whatever happened to and bow this okay. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Whatever happened to ba da 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 oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I had things installed on my laptop, and then I wanted to try and import it over, and it didn't do it, so I'm not 100% sure. Maybe if I do something else, it might work. I don't know, but we'll see. We'll figure it out by next time. Also, how are you doing? Hello. I hope you're doing good. Why did it disconnect now? Ah, is it because I close it? Don't close it. Don't close it. Don't close the things. Anyway, music. 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 We're gonna play some music. Some music. We're gonna play some music. Some music. Yeah. We're pretty tired today, but that's definitely all right. I slept. I didn't sleep last night because there was a package coming very early in the morning, and apparently, my brain was also super overactive today, last night, so I didn't sleep much. And then I was awake at 8 a.m. because I couldn't sleep. And yeah. I stayed awake till the time that they were supposed to be bringing the thing. And then after that, I was like, yeah, they're not coming today anymore. I'm just gonna go sleep. And I napped for about 4 or 5 hours. So yeah, I'm a little bit sleepy today. But you're gonna try your best. Mm-mm-mm. I don't know what I'm trying to do, but all right, let's get into it. Let's start playing some music. I'm gonna start with some songs that I'm trying to learn a little bit. Or that are in my list with songs learning. But if you have a request, our song list should be open. Let me check to be sure. I think it's open. So you can request a song if you'd like, and then we're gonna dive in. Hello. Hi. Hello. How is it going? Hi. Hi. I hope you're all doing well. And we're just gonna start playing some music. Oop. I feel like this is very loud for some reason, and I don't know why. You stay away so I can get my work done in a day, okay? Well, maybe in the meantime, you and me will be fine if you just relax and check your eyes for a cataract. It's plain to see that I was meant for you and you were meant for me. Darling, hold me tightly. I think you and me, we might be falling, 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 and falling. Hello, hello, drama queen. Like when you see a fire, you grab gasoline. Now, honey, please calm down, yes, don't make a scene. They're asking us to leave now and calling the police. Now, yeah, he's a manly man. Cause you'll defend me just like a punching bag. Yes, he's a manly man. Cause you're the... I should put on my lifeline when I'm doing these kind of things. No, that's not an original. Rock button. Yes, he's a manly man. Cause you're defending me just like a punching bag. But I can take a punch if you can take a jab. You can catch me when I fall and dress you once with alcohol and fall in, fall in, fall in, I'm falling. Hello. Some falling from the Lumineers. I haven't warmed up yet today. I should have, but brain. I've been sleeping till 5 and then I started watching Grace's stream and preparing for the stream, and then I eat a little bit of things, not much because I'm not feeling that great today, but yeah, that's because of lack of sleep. I slept from like 12 till 4 or 5, well 4, but then I started scrolling on my phone on TikTok. So yeah, today was a good day. I did do a lot in the morning when I couldn't sleep though, so I did a lot of things that I had to do, so that's good. I still have so many things to do, but that's okay. We'll get to it. Time and time again, I thought about it. You treat me like I'm a princess. I'm not used to liking that. You ask how my day was. You already won me over. In spite of me, don't be alarmed if I fall head over feet. Don't be surprised if I love you for all that you are. I couldn't help it, it's all your fault. Your love is sting and swallowed me whole. You're so much braver than I give you credit for. That's not lip service. You already won me over. In spite of me, don't be alarmed if I fall head over feet. Don't be surprised if I love you for all that you are. I couldn't help it, it's all your fault. You are the bearer of unconditional things. You held your breath and the door for me. Thanks for your patience. Benefits. What took me so long? I never felt this healthy before. I never wanted something rational. I am aware now. I am aware now. Already won me over. In spite of me, don't be alarmed if I fall head over feet. And don't be surprised if I love you for all that you are. I couldn't help it, it's all your fault. Already won me over. In spite of me, don't be alarmed if I fall head over feet. Don't be surprised if I love you for all that you are. I couldn't help it, it's all your fault. I couldn't help it. It's all your fault. Or something like that. Do-do-do-do. I feel like it's a bit high. Thank you for work liking. Thank you. Appreciate it. Have a great lark. Oh. Great luck. Thank you. I can't type. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Arigato gozaimashita. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Appreciate it. Mr. Braille, hi! Good to see ya. Hi, 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 welcome in. Well, it's been a long time now since I seen you smile. Just here waiting to mod? What? And I'll gamble away my pride time. No one did. I'm just trying to learn it because I like this song, but I never really tried to practice or learn it. So, well, it's been a long time now since I seen you smile, and I'll gamble away my fright. Hi, potato. Hello, hello, hello. How are you doing? In a year or so, this will slip into the sea, but it's been a long time now since I've seen you smile. Might as well watch a stream. All right, awesome. Oh, you're a mod, but she's late. Okay, cool. Okay, well, not cool for the person who's late. I was late, but, like... Thank you for watching the stream. I appreciate it. Also, hi, Potato. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. How is it going? Hello, hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, no. I can't type. I cannot type. How does one type? I don't know. I'm not sitting good. Oh gosh. Nobody raise your voices. Just another night in nobody raise your voices, just another night. researches how to type as I also need to know. Same. How does one type? I have no clue. How does one do that? Please teach me if you find an answer. Also, how words work, because that is also something. Well, it's been a long time now since I've seen you smile, and I'll gamble away my fright in a year or so. It's been a long time now since I've seen you smile. Something like that. I'm just gonna check if I missed an announcement. Alright. Nantes blop. Blop 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 blop. Blop 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 blop. It's not exactly 8 PM anymore. That's true. Oh no, that was probably not the Danny you wanted to hear. We have a lot of Danny songs though in the song list because I'm trying to learn them all. Gotta learn them all. Do do do. Yeah, so it's not doing that. Maybe I should just get that song out because it's never requested anyway, so. Gonna learn them all, Danny songs. Yes, exactly. Gotta learn them all, Danny songs. Is the key of Pokemon theme song law. Yes, 100% true. It is now. We can do the Danny mashup that we made for a stream fest. Do 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 do. No, it's not gonna work, Mr. Bell. It's not gonna work. I need to get that song out though, but unless you wanna hear it. That was not the right song. Look outside of your window and tell me all the things that you see. Tell me what is it like in all the places I can't be. Tell me that you are happy. Tell me all the things that you need. Looking out into the city, blop, to all your memories, the buildings and the trees. 7 years 7 years is all it takes. To heal all your past mistakes. That's also the thing. Thank you for requesting Danny's songs, because Danny's amazing. If you're not familiar with Danny, be sure to go follow Danny, Daniela Allard. Amazing, amazing singer-songwriter. Super awesome. So go check her out. 7 years is all it takes to heal all your past mistakes, to regenerate. 7 years is all it takes to heal all your past mistakes, to regenerate. Stranger, with your beautiful words and most beautiful voice that I've ever heard. Are you an angel? My vision is blurred. You're glowing and perfect. You're not of this world. You're gonna find me, oh. Now tell me where you're gonna find me, oh. So you tell me now that you're gonna find me. Tell me when. So you tell me now that you're gonna find me, oh. Now tell me where you're gonna find me, oh. So you tell me now that you're gonna find me. Tell me sometimes it feels like we're falling when things are falling into place. Sometimes it feels like we're waiting when it's the time it has to take. We all got that voice inside our head. Say you can't do this, you can't do this, but you overcame. You did the thing, showing all of us we can do this, we can do this. Hold the world without you in it, though the world wouldn't be the same without you here, without you now. Give Me Back Me. Yes, the lyrics are Give Me Back Me. Also, go give Danny a follow. Go give Danny a follow. Go do it. Go do it! Because that were all songs from Danny. And we're gonna do a few more. Thanks for the request, Potato. Thank you for the request. Thank you for the clap. Andy, hi! Good to see you! Friends, Andy is another amazing, amazing musician. Be sure to go check out Andy. I hope you've been good. How do I type? How do I type? Oh gosh. Go give Andy a follow, friends. Amazing musician, producer, all the things. So be sure to go check out what Andy does. Amazing streamer too. So good to see you. Hope you've been well. Yeah, that was a Danielle Allard mashup. Be sure to go give Danny a follow if you don't know Danny. We're gonna do some more Danny songs. For Potato. Thank you, Potato. Hope you're well. That was lovely. Thank you so much. I'm doing okay. I haven't slept last night, but I've caught up 4 hours at noon, so I'm kind of doing okay. Do we want Crown in the normal version? And Run in the normal version or in the language version? Potato. Do we want Japanese Crown or English Crown or English Run? Or Dutch Run. We all got that voice inside our head. But you overcame. Dutch what now? Flemish. It's Flemish because I'm Flemish. But like, yeah, Dutch. Epic Dutch. You want to hear me sing in Dutch? I feel weird singing in Dutch, but. Do we want Japanese or English for Crown? Oka no tsukete to iwareta. You're back from that. Okay. Do we want Crown in Japanese or do we want it in English? And do we want Run in English or do we want Run in Flemish or both or all the versions? You requested a second one on accident. Okay. So you want a Dutch Run, and you want the Crown in English. Well, Crown, whatever you like. It's been a while since we sang Japanese. Okay. Okay. Oka no tsukete to iwareta. Demo boku wa asama ni nai. Daranda de kamitateta. Ie ga kuzurureba. Ie. Whoa. It's been a while. が崩れれば前に進む進むしかない。他のつけてと言われた。でも僕は王様になれない。だらんぼで組み立てた。 家が崩れれば前に進むしかない。でも息苦しい。 白の中をめちゃくちゃにしてぴったりのセーターを探すバラバラにしぎれそうな私をそれで締めてかくる That was some Crayon from Daniel Allard in Japanese. Hope you enjoyed that. Thank you so much for that request, Potato. Thank you. And we do have a YouTube. I do not stream on YouTube. I stream on Twitch, but and Instagram sometimes. But we do post videos every Tuesday whenever I'm not overwhelmed by everything, which is at least twice a month usually. but I'm not sure I'm gonna make it tomorrow, but we'll see. What's the YouTube logo on the schedule? That means that I usually post videos on Tuesdays on YouTube whenever I'm not too overwhelmed. But I'm gonna look through my files and see if I still have something saved to schedule for tomorrow. If not, I might skip this week, but that's just because it's been so hectic the last 2 weeks. But from next week on, we will be back with YouTube videos, but we do have like quite a bit of YouTube videos on there already, so that's all the potato requests today. You can request more if you want. I mean, we still have about an hour, so feel free to request more if you would like to hear more. No pressure, but if you feel like you want to. Okay, so this is Dutch, well, Flemish. Zegt dat ik moet vertragen. Hij zegt dat ik moet vertragen. Hij zegt dat ik moet ademhalen. Maar ik moet blijven rennen weg van die herinneringen. Oh, ik verdraag geen stilte. Voelt geschreeuw hier in mijn hoofd. claustrofobische leegte van het leven in mijn bed. Maar ik weet, ik overleefde jou. Ja, ik weet dat dit is waar. En ik heel die leegte in mijn hart. Ik heb van houden van jou. Nu ren ik van wolven zoals jij. Wolven in schaapskleren zoals jij. En nu ben ik weg, weg, weg. Zegt stilte zal me fixen. Zegt dat ik genezen kan. Maar mijn geduld is op en toegeven zal ik niet. Oh, ik verdraag geen stilte. En de gedachten die ik niet negeren kan. Deze doordringende eenzaamheid die mij in de rug aanvalt. Maar ik weet, ik overleefde jou. Ja, ik weet dat dit is waar. En ik heel de leegte in mijn hart. Ik heb van houden van jou. Exactly, Mr. Bale. Nu ren ik van wolven zoals jij. Wolven in schaapskleren zoals jij. Nu ben ik weg, weg. En nu ren ik van wolven zoals jij. Wolven in schaapskleren zoals jij. Nu ben ik weg, weg, weg. Nu ren ik van wolven zoals jij, wolven in schaafskleren zoals jij. Nu ben ik weg, weg, nu ren ik van wolven zoals jij, wolven in schaafskleren zoals jij. Nu ben ik weg, weg, weg. That was Run in Dutch from Daniel Allard. Be sure to go give Danny a follow if you haven't yet. I don't know if I can shout out well right now, but I'm gonna try. That was some Run translated into Flemish. I usually don't sing Flemish, so there's a few songs on there, but I usually don't because I feel awkward singing in Dutch. It's too close to myself, I think. I don't know. Uncover your heart. It seems like I'm in a guitar mood, but that's not really the case, but it's just because I feel like I don't want to move too much. More Flemish. I prefer not to, but yeah, if you want, you can request songs on Mondays. So we're gonna move. No, that's sad, Evie. He's so sad. We now have an Evie sound somewhere. Do you think you can find it? That Evie is super adorable though. I love it. Aww, Jigglypuff. You can still request some. There are Dutch songs that are not locked, like Dream On. Dream On is locked because it's... yeah. 3 months. But hey, CT, good to see you. Rain. No, not in, not, no, 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 Dream On in Dutch, no. Rain, then it came the heat. The forest burned until the fall. Leaves fell around the front yard. Now the snow covers them lies between us, and the sky looks like it's painted on. You've been carved into a statue. The love I used to know is gone. Scream, scream so that you'll be heard. Be loud, convinced that you will win. Cry, 'cause no one wins at this game of boys and thoughts and takers game. Cover your eyes and cover your ears and cover your heart and cover your heart and cover your keeps going. It keeps going. Oh, we're at the last one. But yeah. 736 songs to browse for Dutch songs. What? No. That's a lie though. There's not so many songs for Dutch songs. I don't. I could do that. Maybe if there's a song you want me to be translated in Dutch, maybe we could make something for that on Ko-fi. Or something, or we could do that at a Ko-fi Talks. go check out Ko-fi, become a member, and you can decide what we do at those times. So that is, by the way, next Thursday, if they're not differently specified by then. It's going to be next Thursday that we're going to have our second Ko-fi talks. So yeah, time to restart. Time to restart. No. I don't like doing Dutch songs that much, so. No. We're gonna do an original song. This is a song called Mirror on the Wall. Thank you for requesting an original potato. Thank you. Lifeline? No. How is that in there? No. It depends. Depends what you want me to life learn, but there is a veto on that. Is there some place in nature I can go? A place where I can think alone. To dream about the things that make my heart race. Racing to the sky, flying so high. Where to go, I'd like to know. To find a place to read in very slow. I wanna stare into my soul. Searching to find my flow. You can be my mirror on the wall, the wall. Until reflection is the only hope. To tell me all the things that my heart holds uncontrolled, untold. No one heard that. And give us all true colors, peace unfold. You can be the mirror on the wall. Reflection mirror on my wall. Oh, oh, oh. Some place by the water I can go. A place where the world keeps spinning on my own. To let my feelings know I'll be flying. Reaching for the sky, flying the sign. Where to go? Like to know, to find a place to read in very slow. I wanna stare into my soul. I'll be searching to find my flow. This is originally a loop song. But my looper, I need to figure out how to connect my looper into my new sound card so that everything that goes into the sound card also goes into the looper and the other way around. But last time I tried that, it didn't work, so I still need to look at that at some point in the future. You can be the mirror on the wall, until reflection is the only hope. Tell me all the things that my heart holds uncontrolled, untold. And give us all true color, peace unfold. You can be the mirror. so this is original Loop song, but yeah, it's decided by the crowd, by all of you, by all the friends here. It's decided that this is gonna be on part two of the EP, so we're gonna be starting working on that very soon. No clue when it's gonna be finished. I'm not gonna put another goal up with a deadline on that because that gives just too much stress. But yeah, you can now pre-save my first EP on Spotify, so be sure to go check that out on the website, because you can pre-save it now, and it's gonna come out on the 27th of February. So if you wanna help out and support for free, be sure to pre-save it. Be sure to listen to it on the time it comes out, because that helps so much. And I'm pretty new to all of this, as you probably can tell. So yeah, we're gonna be celebrating on the 27th as well. And we're gonna be counting down 6 hours of release at 6 p.m. starting 6 p.m. in Belgium, and then going to EST time. I just noticed Jonesy on your calendar. What a nice dude that is. I know, right? Jonesy is amazing. If you're not familiar with Jonesy, go follow Jonesy. Jonesy's gonna be here on the 25th for our second Murtalks, our monthly talk show podcast that is not really a talk show or a podcast, but like a show where the topics are decided by our fishbowl. Ta-da! So yeah, that's gonna happen on the 25th, and we're gonna be accompanied by the awesome and wonderful and super creative and inspiring friend Jonesy. Be sure to go check out what Jonesy does. Jonesy is amazing, and has just like just an amazing voice too. Like, awesome songs on Bandcamp. Go check out all of those links and join us on the 25th for that. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of things happening. Whole bunch of things happening this month again. I'm already tired, but I'm already very excited too. But I'm already only tired today because I didn't sleep last night, and I only slept 4 hours in the afternoon. So yeah, it's not so weird that I'm tired, I think. But like, yeah. It's been so busy. Oh my gosh. And our streamiversary is also coming up. Third year of streaming on here in March. Somewhere 25th-ish, I think, or something in March. I'm not 100% sure, but that is also coming up. So there's so many things to plan and so many things to do, and I'm excited for all of things. But also I need to learn how to take a step back sometimes and just like be and sit. But I'm super excited for all the things, and I'm working super hard on all the things that are coming up this month, and also on the things that are coming up in the months after that as well. Yeah, it's exciting times. Thank you so much for being on this journey with me. Also, if you got the EP on Bandcamp, if you supported during a stream in the past month, I will get back to you. I will thank you personally and on the Discord as well. But it's taking time because, yeah, there's a few things that I want to do well, and I always feel afraid like I might not do it well, and that is one of those things, because I'm like super super harsh for myself and mean to myself sometimes. But we're gonna work through that, and I will get back to everyone who supported in the past month. Thank you so much for supporting, and thank you so much for being the kind persons that you are. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, and it's all because of you that this is possible, by the way, because otherwise I would not be creating anything, so thank you so much. I scrolled through the whole list, don't really want to hear any of the Dutch songs. Good. 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 You can request on Discord as well if you wanna. Wasn't it Jamsy? Jamsy is gonna come to our talk show on the 25th. What? I'm confused. What? Mr. Bale, what? And good that you don't want to hear the Dutch songs, because I don't like singing in Dutch. I feel awkward singing in Dutch. It's too close to the heart, I guess. River Lullaby from Prince of Egypt. That's a really good song. I like that one a lot. I hope I still remember how it goes, but... No. Oh, you write it wrong. Hi to you too, Carl. Good to see you. Welcome in. Nice to meet you. I feel that. I once told my therapist that in my head it feels like 100 drill sergeants in my head, as they feel like the amount of heart on myself I am, big mood being hard on the self, even if it's not ideal 100%. Yeah. And there's also so many things that have to be done, and so many things that have to be done, and that my brain is like overwhelmed with that have to be done and stuff. So exactly that. But yeah, learning how to be more kind to myself, and to also, if I'm getting overwhelmed, to just take a step back and let people know, okay, friends, it's gonna happen, but soon, you know, because I'm overwhelmed. I'm trying to let people know a little bit more. Let's see if I still remember how to do this. Flip in Twitch ad. All the ads. Yeah, sorry. I hope the ads are going to get here soon, because Twitch is working on less intrusive ads, which would be great for music streamers, because, yeah. So did I shout CT out? Not 100% sure we did, but CT, if you're still here, I hope you're doing well. I saw you, but my brain just noticed, like, I know I said something, but I didn't shout you out yet, but like, brain is sometimes a bit slow. And blop, blop the blop blop. I did not do what? What? Hush now, my baby, be still, love, don't cry. Sleep and remember. Wait, I'm gonna put it higher. I feel it's very low. Baby, be still, love, don't cry. It's still too low. How low can a song be? Low, 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 low. Hush now, my baby, be still, love, don't cry. Sleep as you're rocked by the stream. Sleep and remember my last lullaby, so I'll be with you when you dream. River, oh river, flow gently for me, such precious cargo you bear. Do you know somewhere still low, but I suppose you didn't really want to request lullaby from Prince of Egypt, but from Danny, right? Or am I wrong there? Am I right, Potato? Do you wanted to hear the Danny one, right? Although it's a good song though. From Egypt? Oh, you wanted to hear that one? Okay. So no, not the one from Danny. Okay, because I'm always like, which one do people mean when they type a song as a song request in the chat? Because there's so many, and I don't know if you typed the one from Danny or not. That's okay. All right, I need to. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say. In fact, do I have appreciation for music that I in fact do have appreciation for music that is not from Danny. I fully understand that. But yeah, for some reason I always because most of the people I get to know through Danny, so yeah, I always think like, oh, they probably mean like Danny's lullaby, right? You know? Live learn? Pfft. Why, Mr. Vale? Why? What do you want me to live learn? If I know it, I'll try it, but. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, I say, it's alright. I don't know how to play that. I should learn it, but I haven't put myself to that. So let's put on the live learn, not the original live learn. Okay. Here comes the sun, pa-do-do-da. Here comes the sun, I say, it's alright. Little darling, it's been a long, long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's alright. The smiles return into their faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say, it's alright. Do 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 do. And sun, sun, sun. Sun, 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 here it comes. Little darling, I feel the ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, I say, it's alright. Do 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 do. Here comes the sun, it's alright. Do 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 do. Yeah. This is one of those songs that is in my to learn list. I enjoyed the Out of the Blue Memphis Biro. That's awesome. I like that song too. Thank you for playing all these lovely songs. Very pretty. Thank you so much for requesting all these lovely songs. I really appreciate it. Because it's so much easier to fill up a music stream when I don't always have to use my brain on what do I want to play right now. That's fun, too. I mean, I do like doing that. But it's also very, very brain-consuming to think, oh yeah, what do I want to play right now? You know? It's fun on those times that we want to do it. But sometimes you're just like, okay, I just want to play songs and get into the music, but I don't know what to play because I'm very bad with making decisions all the time. I know what I want to do, but I don't know how to make decisions, you know, very hard at making decisions. But yeah, it's one of those things. It kind of depends on the days as well. Sometimes I just want to sit and play what you want to hear. And that is just, and sometimes I don't want to do that at all, and I still do it, but like today is one of those days that I really, most of the songs that you all request are songs that I usually want to play, except when it's Dream On. Then I'm most of the times don't want to play it. But everything else I kind of most of the times enjoy playing, and that's the, one of the fun things from streaming requests. You never know what's going to be requested, as there's 700 plus songs in the list. So I never know what's going to be requested, and that is like kind of challenging to me, which is also Dream Off. Dream Off, exactly. Yes. No Dream On, only Dream Off. Decisions overwhelm me easily as well. Are we the same person? It could be Potato. Are we? Are you me? Am I you? Are we one? To be honest, I feel like we all are connected in the universe. By universe things. Wow. But I feel like we get closer to people who are kind of similar in our way of thinking. Are we? Yeah. So I feel it's, yeah. Choices and deciding also overwhelms me a lot. So sometimes when I'm like as tired as I am today, I'm like, okay, I feel like it's good to have people request things today, because my brain is like, I don't want to choose, it overwhelms me. And I'm really grateful that you fill up the queue. No pressure ever to do that, but it really helps my brain so much, honestly, to not always have to think about everything. Hotel Trivago? You want to go for a trip, Mr. Bale? You want to go travel? I want to travel. I want to travel a lot.
I hope that I have a
Pick a number between 1 and 28. If that's for anyone, I'll pick 26. Preferably Jazzy, she might pick 26. So yeah, I'm gonna pick what Potato says. Today, because choices. Ah! You know? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyway, if anyone still wants to hear anything, I think we still have a half an hour, and we have two more songs in the list for Mr. Bale. Toss a coin to your Twitcher. I mean, I still have to watch the two seasons. I watched the first episode, but it's already started with a lot of plot. I was like, I don't like what? So, you know? Yeah, that was great. That was great. Toss a coin to your Witcher. Do we want that with the piano? Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one will do. I don't know what the words are. Okay. When I'm away, grace to ride along with Geralt of Rivia. Along came this song. For when the white wolf fought a silver tongued devil, his army of elves at his lips did say ever. And they came over me with a masterful deceit. They broke down my lute and they kicked in my teeth. While the devil's horns in
Oh, I'm playing the wrong chords.
Minced the tender meat and so bright a witcher, he can be bleed. Toss a coin to your witcher, oh valley of plenty, oh valley of plenty. Oh. Toss a coin to your witcher, valley of plenty. At the edge of the world, fight a mighty horn that bashes and breaks you and brings you to morn. He thrusts every elf far back on the shelf, high up. Of humanity, so give him the rest. That's my epic tale. Our champion prevailed, defeated the villain. Now pour him some ale. Toss a coin to your witcher, oh valley of plenty, oh valley of plenty.
That's different, total different key though.
Chikali, Chikali, Bob, Chikali.
Oh, Chikali Bob is so adorable. Though, although it's quieting.
Toss a coin to.
Now you're sad because does it go into Valley of Buffy? Buffy? Valley of Buffy? Does it go into your Vampire Slayer or Valley of Buffy? No, wait. I have never seen Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Probably should. I did love watching Charmed though. Charmed was amazing. Thank you for the clap. Thank you for the clap. I thank you for the clap. Thank you very much, yeah, thank you for the clap. Diggly-ba. I know. Oh no. What did you want for the live loan, by the way? Do I know it?
Someone new before me, he didn't try nearly as hard. Maybe that's the problem. I don't know how to take it away from you without giving someone else my heart.
What is something, Jill? Let me know. Let me know.
All I do is get over you, and I'm so bad at it. I let myself want you, I let myself try, I let myself fall back into your eyes, I let myself want. I let myself hope, let myself feel things I know that you don't. You're not mine anymore, but I'm still a little bit yours. Maybe if I said never would have gone this way. Maybe that's the problem, cause I still kinda think it was up to me when I never could have made you stay. All I do is get over you, and I'm still so myself want you, I let myself try, I let myself fall back into your eyes, I let myself want you, I let myself hope, I let myself feel things I know that you don't. You're not mine anymore, I'm still a little bit yours. You're not mine anymore, but I'm still a little bit yours. All I do is get over you, and So wish I had it. I let myself want you. I let myself try. I let myself fall back into your eyes. I let myself want you. I let myself hold. I let myself feel things I know that you don't. You're not mine anymore, but I'm still a little bit yours. It's coming back very soon, but I had to disable it today because I have installed a new thing to run things so that my mods can run things too. And that you all can run things, secrets, but I got it installed on my laptop, but not yet fully here, so there's only a few things here, but that not prank is coming back. You're not mine anymore, but I'm still a little bit yours. So yeah, it's coming back, no worries, but today we got it out a little bit. Kane, hi! So good to see you. Hello. How are you doing? Friends, if you're not familiar with our friend Kane Rush, be sure to go check out Kane. Kane is an amazing streamer, is an amazing singer-songwriter from the UK, and is just a wonderful and awesome G. So be sure to go give our friend Kane a follow. One of the first streamers that was doing music when I restarted again on Twitch in 2020, because I once started in 2018 and then gave up after 2 months because I went to a platform that was only musicians, and then I learned my lesson, do not do that again. It was fun there and I met Hamza, so it's definitely something that had to come my way, but yeah. One of the first streamers, I'm drifting off, one of the first streamers that I met on here that was doing music, I think I got to know you through Matt Saint Jimmy, RIP, at some point, but it was awesome, and one of my first friends, music friends on here, which is awesome, so go give Kane a follow if you're not familiar with Kane. Also, just does like wonderful loops. Doing great, thank you. How has your day been? It's been okay. I'm tired. I was going to receive a package from the post, and I couldn't sleep last night because my brain was overactive and was like thinking of all the things that I need to do, and I listed it down and I still couldn't sleep. So I was like, okay, I'm just gonna stay awake and do a nap at noon when they delivered the thing. Comes to it that they did not deliver the thing today, but they're gonna deliver it tomorrow. Yay! So when I got that message, I just was like, okay, now I'm just gonna go nap for the rest of the day. And I woke up at 5, and then I will start watching streams and had another coffee. And now we're here! Because, yes. Yeah. How is your day? How has your day been? It's good to see you. Thank you so much for joining in. You were one of the first I met to the really early days. Yes, it's crazy, right? How time flies and how it already is 2023. Super crazy. I feel like, wowie. My package is stuck in customs. Oh gosh, I'm so sorry. So sorry, Mr. Bill. I fully get that, yeah. Oh well. Oh well, let's do some gravity from Sarvare. Knock knock, who's there? Something always brings me back to you. You feel that, crazy how fast time passes. I had a great day. Awesome to read that. And yeah, it is crazy how time passes. I'm overwhelmed by everything, also time. Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter say or do. I still feel you here till the moment that you're gone. You hold me without touch. You keep me without chains. I never wanted anything so much than to drown in your love and not feel your rain. Set me free, leave me be. I don't wanna fall another moment into your gravity. Try to make you see that you're everything I think I need here on the ground. Need a friend, no foe, though I can't seem to let you go. The one thing that I still know is that you're keeping me down.
Up, 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 up. I don't know how to dance, which is probably not great with the new things that I installed, but like, hey, I don't know how to dance. Thank you for the clap. Thank you, Mr. Will. Thank you, Kane. That was some gravity from Sarah Bray. Thank you, Potato. Got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. 'Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. And then today I drove through the suburbs, crying 'cause you weren't around. You probably whipped that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I am insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. 'Cause how could I ever love someone? All my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you. Kinda feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs, pictured I was driving home to you.
Flipping like mermaid. We could use that. We could use that. But this is bleep. This is blob. This is bleep. And blob is used when my brain is going crazy and like it's going like, what's going on? I don't know. I'm overwhelmed. Okay. And this is bleep. And bleep is the one that is like, no, we can't say that here. This stream is PG-13. But our gaming channel, not so much. So if you want to to see me use bleep words, go check out the gaming channel. Well, not gaming channel, the variety channel. I also do art sometimes, so it's not really gaming alone. But yeah, we stream art, and oh, my dad is cursing though. Not so PG-13. Drama maker players, etc. Exactly. Next week, upcoming week, we have our coffee talks, where we talk with our members on Ko-fi, on this Discord, about all the things that are happening. No, not all the things. The Ko-fi talks are VIP talks where you decide what we do. Ko-fi, exactly. Yeah, we drink coffee and we talk. And we do sometimes live learns, or we play games, or this week I'm also going to show some IRL past performances, because I'm very bad at IRL performances. So if you want to check that, if you want to join in that on Discord, be sure to become a member, because I'm not sure if I will show anyone ever again those performances. Also, we probably will be writing a song for a charity stream that we're taking part of next week. Not this week, upcoming week, but the week after, because we're going to be in the Show Heart Variety Ray Train, which is starting the 11th, going till the 14th. It's going to be epic, so be sure to go check out what they do. And join us at 10 a.m. 10 a.m. is, I know it's early, but it's for charity, so join us at 10 a.m. for 2 hours of music for variety, and for all the kids around the world. For the kids around the world! That's where the kids... from around the world, yeah, yeah. We're the kids from around the world. Oh, wow. The 14th. this is a song from a fellow streamer. It's called "The Days Don't Come Back," and it's from Matu. If you're not familiar with Matu, be sure to go check out Matu. Matu is an awesome music streamer, and this is one of his songs called "The Days Don't Come Back," and I'm still trying to learn it still. So. If the sun doesn't shine, this is too low for now. This sun, do we have to go up? Probably. Sunshine, that means it's not alright. That means that you took your flight. Oh. Wake me. Now it's too high. What am I doing? What am I doing? Someone please tell me. Someone please tell me what I'm doing, because I have no clue. If the sun don't shine, that means that I'm not alright. That means that you took your flight. Wake me up from this nightmare. I slept enough. Not tired at all right now. Con te partiro? Oh, we can do that. I'll leave this up for another. I think I can do it. My mom has sang it before. Potato, wow, amazing. I love that. I love how you describe Valentine's Day. I usually call it Valentine's Day because I make it the day where I show love to my friends. Also, we will be doing, I don't know what day the 14th is, I think a Tuesday, so I'm not sure if I could be going live, but if anyone wants to send a song or a jingle to their friends, I do that around this period. Not only for relationship loved ones, but also for all the people that you love and care about. If you have a jingle that you would like to request for someone, probably on the stream on Monday evening, we will probably be doing that. And I probably might put that up for the charity as well, for something. So you can support charity and you can get a jingle or a little song on video for someone you care about, and you and I will speak in a message for them as well. So if that's something you would like to see, join us on the charity Ray Train stream. Okay. I don't know if I still know how it goes though. I know Conte Partiro, that part, but next, I'm not sure.
Conte Partiro. Parece que não há homem Bendito te aviso, tô com te Adesso se livro te Partirò Su navi per mari Que io lo so No, 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 sogno più con te di più.
I don't remember the rest of the song, but you can request that on Discord if you'd like to get it at the in the song list. Shall we do the pickle song just to end up today? Because it's fun. I'm gonna do the second one though, not the first one. I'm done with playing the first one. So the first one is about having a Wi-Fi problem and trying to order pickles online. And then we have planted them, but now we have too many and we don't know what to do with them. And that's what the second pickle song is about. So I hope you enjoy. Requested this, Mr. Bale. Bear the consequences, okay?
Had a Wi-Fi problem last time. Supply a dozen something online. Now memories of pickles ruin my sleep. Thoughts of this gherkin, I cannot keep. What shall I do? The expiring date is way too soon. Pizza, pickle, and ice cream, peanut butter and jam, Jello and the mock mask, I don't know what to do with them. We got too many. We need to find a use before they expire, and then mush turns into juice.
Gross.
I'm so totally grossed out by all this pickle stuff.
This line is very true.
I want to compost them, shouldn't be too tough. I ordered a book from Amazon Prime about composting pickles. What we need: a pile of soil and germs, and a few dozen pounds of worms. What can we do? These pickles won't compost very soon. A pickle and ice cream, peanut butter and jam, Jello and the mock mask, I don't know what to do with them. We got too many pickles, we need to find a use. Now they've expired and that mush turned into juice. I'm so totally grossed out by all this pickle stuff. Now I've composted them, thought it wouldn't be so rough. Maybe composting wasn't such a great idea, cause now I have a garden full of future pickles. Wanna order them, they're free.
Yeah,
You asked for it. If I ever meet you in real life, Mr. Bill, I will bring you a pickle smoothie. Like, ugh. I don't know if that's even... No. Why did we even write this, friends? Why? Anyway, that was a pickle song, the second one. We have a first one. And it's a song that we wrote together on stream, because that's what we do sometimes. And sometimes things that become nightmares like this become real. Anyway. Hooray! I feel honored. Yay. Feel pretty honored. Because I probably never ever want to buy pickles ever again. Let's finish on another original and then we're gonna go for a read. Because it's time. If I ever see you in real life, I'll walk away, hoping that you didn't spot me. Yeah, I probably don't have like a smoothie at hand like that, but if I have time to prepare, be warned. Be warned. This is on the EP, by the way, that is coming out on all the platforms on the 27th of February. It's called Fallback. The versions on all the platforms are gonna be radio edits, so if you wanna hear the extended long versions, be sure to check it out on Bandcamp, because that's where the original versions are. But yeah, you will be able to listen to it on all the other places from 27th of February on. It's gonna be the first EP ever, and we've made it together with Dan Tremblay, which is also a wonderful streamer on here, Muad Violin, wonderful violinist. Clever, Nothing Clever to Say, has helped me with the font. There's a YouTuber called Art with Flow who has tutorials on there. The cover that you see in the corner is something I made myself through those tutorials. So yeah, be sure to go check that out, because there's so many amazing people who have been part of this project. A wonderful mod, James Cassie, spoke in the introduction in it. It's been amazing to have something created with so many friends and amazing people. So go check it out. Go check it out. Many stories told before, movie, manga, want no more. All those times I ran behind, dreaming of what could be. Long walks dancing on the shore, songs about it in galore. All those fairy tales so old, the real ones never really told. Oh, oh, oh. By the time I'd open up to you, oh, oh, oh. You already found somebody new. Oh, singing on repeat, why are you so kind, so sweet, will this feeling ever sleep? I don't wanna fall back, I don't wanna crawl back, I was done with running after you. I don't wanna hide again, I don't wanna fight again, I was done being a fool. My life, by the time that I arrived, all your love already died. No matter how much I tried, still want you by my side. Keep falling every single time, and once again, it's clear to me that friends is all we'll ever be. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Like hell, I don't really hate that I fell, but how to stop as it's feeling swell, so we could be friends from the side as well. I don't wanna fall back, I don't wanna crawl back, I was only after you. I don't wanna hide again, I don't wanna fight again, I was only running after you. I was the one being a fool for you.
That's an original song called Fall Back, which you can find on Bandcamp, and from February 27th on, the radio version is also gonna be on the platforms, on all the platforms. If you're a streamer, you will be able to use it on Twitch Music Thingamadingy Studio Thingamadingy. If you are on TikTok or Instagram, you can find it there. You will be able to find it everywhere. So, come celebrate with me on the 27th, because then that's when we are gonna calm down from CET time to EST time. 6 p.m. is gonna appear on Spotify everywhere. So this is our schedule for February. No, you will not find it in your mailbox. Unless you're subscribed to our website, then you can find it in your website mailbox. You can also pre-save it there, so go do that if you haven't yet, because it helps so much more than you think it does, and it changes the world for any creator and singer-songwriter and musician out there to go save their music and to share it around, and if you like it and all the things. So even without supporting financially, you can still support a creator by sharing their music, by pre-saving their on all the platforms and all that stuff. So be sure to go check that out. On the 11th we're gonna be watching The Incredible Hulk and Thor. On the 9th we are gonna have our second coffee talks. We will be watching and a few IRL performance videos that are very embarrassing. So if you want to see embarrassing moments of me and laugh with me forever about them, join us on Ko-fi membership for before the Thursday. We're also gonna take a look at the new things that I've worked on and maybe add a few for the members as well. Just a little example. What am I gonna play? There's things. I've been working on upgrading the stream a little bit. So if you wanna take a look at that together with me as well, that's gonna be happening on Thursday, unless otherwise specified. We're gonna be having the Show Heart Variety Ray Train at 10 a.m. CET on the 13th of February. And then on next Thursday, not this Thursday, because that's Ko-fi Talks, but next Thursday we're gonna be doodling, we're gonna be doing some arting on our second channel. And yeah, there's so much more, so be sure to check out the website and to check out the news feed on there, because everything is on there as well. And that's it for now. I see you maybe on Thursday, and otherwise I see you again on Saturday, because we stream on Mondays and Saturdays between 8 and 10 p.m. CET, which is 2 p.m. till 4 p.m. EDT, I think. I still follow 3 streamers from the last year's show art, same. I have probably more though, but amazing cause that we're raising money for with a whole bunch of amazing musicians. It's a music festival for 4 days that is raising money that goes towards children all over the world. So be sure to check out what they do. Be sure to join us from the 11th till the 14th for an amazing music festival here online on Twitch. And yeah, we have our Mer Talks, where we have a friend over and talk about all the things decided by our fishbowl. There's so much stuff going on! So much stuff going on. It's gonna be epic this month again, so be sure to take a look at the events. And we are gonna go for a raid! We're gonna go for a raid. We're gonna go for a raid. We're gonna go for a raid. Yeah, we're gonna go for a raid. 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 Yeah. We're gonna go. No. You got raided into my stream? Yeah. I'd remember that too, I think. Let's not go there. Where? Let's not go where? What? I'm confused. Potato Watch! Exactly, Potato Watch. Where the sounds come from? You wanna know where the sound come from? You wanna know where the sound come from? No, you don't want to know. If you want to know, come join us on the as a member on Ko-fi and join us on Thursday for the Ko-fi Talks. Cause we're gonna have fun. Also, I see Lars is playing Plague Tale. Choice is playing Overwatch. So many friends are live. Who are we gonna raid? Do we want music? Do we want Old Wonder and Aubryn are also live? So many friends. So many friends live. Brenda's live. Do we want art? Do we want music? Or do we want games? Where do we wanna go? Go, where do we wanna go? I will not join cause sounds. But you can decide sounds. I think I have been... Yeah, I have been to Frankie Simon before. It's been a while though, but... oh, Turk is also live, playing Elden Ring. So many friends are alive! How are we supposed to choose where to go? How are we supposed to choose where to go? Well, do we choose where we wanna go? How do we choose where to go? Go, how do we choose where to go? How do we choose where to go? Go, I don't know, no, no. Oh gosh, this is the hardest part of the stream. This is the most terrible part of the stream, deciding where to go. I never know. I never know, okay? I never know! You know? I don't know. Choices. I don't know where to go. I'm not great with choices. I feel like it's been ages since I don't know if I ever rated Wonder before. Oh, and there's giveaways. But there's so many people. Where do we wanna go right now?
I really don't know. Okay, friends, say music or say game.
Helena Mayer music. Wait, I should be following Helena Mayer music. Why am I not seeing them? Oh yeah, that there's a lot of people there. I'm scared of a lot of people. Iman, don't know where we want to go, but where it ends up being, I thought yelling. I agree with that statement, Potato. I 100% agree with that statement. Wherever we're going, we're gonna be yelling. But the question of the day: where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? Go, go, where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? Go, where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? Go, where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? Go, where do we...
I feel like I haven't rated into Wonder Stream a lot of times, so maybe we should go say hi there. Wonderful musician, singer, songwriter, producer, sub raid. I can't remember the last time I raided in there, so. Oh, I forgot to change. Yeah, that is the raid call for. So let's just get the blobs out. This is the raid call for the moments that we don't have charity raid rings, because we have emotes for the charity. So this is the raid call if you're a sub, okay? This is a sub raid call. Also, the answer is yelling. The question is where yell. Exactly. Exactly that. We're definitely gonna yell, but the question is how and where do we wanna yell? Where do we wanna yell, yell? Where do we wanna yell? Where do we wanna yell, 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 yell? Where do we wanna yell, yell? Where do we wanna yell? Where do we wanna yell? Yeah, where do we wanna yell? Where do we wanna yell, yell? Where do we wanna yell? Where do we wanna yell, yell? Yeah, where do we wanna yell? We're gonna go! We're gonna go, friends! Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate you all so much. I hope you have a wonderful week. I'll see you maybe on Thursday for Coffee Talks. Be sure to check out if you wanna be part of that. It's just a VIP talk where we talk about things, and it's only €5, and we can talk about all the things. You will decide what we will be doing for about an hour. I will be showing very awkward IRL performances where I forget my lyrics, that I will kind of want to forget about. We will also be probably writing part of a song for the charity raid train on Monday. And the rest is up to you. So if that's something you're interested in, be sure to check out our Ko-fi.
And pre save our music so that you are it's in your playlist the moment that it goes live on Spotify and stuff. Okay, let's go for raid. Thank you so much everyone for being here. I appreciate you all so much. Have a wonderful one. And thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for your lovely kindness. Thank you so much for lurking. Thank you so much for all the things. I appreciate you all. Thank you. And have a wonderful week. And I'll see you again on Thursday or Saturday for our stream next week. Movie night, we're going to be watching Hulk and Thor on Saturday, 10:30 CET, 4:30 EDT. So if you want to join on the things, be sure to check out the calendar. And we're going to blop out. Exactly, blopping out. We're going to blop out. Let's go. I see you there. Have a wonderful one. Bye, friends. No, that's not the right button. Bye. Now for real. Bye. Bye, 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 bye